vanoggend het ons saam met ons vir Chiro en Gavin van overdrivetv.co.za om te gesels oor Volkswagen se nuwe reeks R-karre, spesifiek die Golf R en Scirocco R. Now, motor enthusiasts, I urge you to phone in. The number is 0839133728. Give us a piece of your mind on either of these cars and also tell us, why did you buy the car you bought? So give us a call. We'd love to hear from you. Chiro, Gavin, good morning, guys.
Morning, Ewan. Thanks for having us on what must be the world's earliest car segment.
I think so. Is it seriously the world's earliest car segment for you guys?
I think it is. I think worldwide it probably
Lovely.
Is.
Now, listen, before we get into the whole motoring chat, you know, if you have a fast car like the Golf or the Scirocco, the last thing you want to do is get lost or get stuck in traffic. And I believe there's some news from TomTom.
Yeah, absolutely.
There is indeed, yeah. They've brought out something called Live Traffic. And essentially, I think, Gav, I'll let you take that one.
Yeah, what it essentially does is all of the TomTom systems in the country, providing you drive a Renault, because it is a Renault-based technology at this stage, they all talk to each other, the TomTom systems, and then send it off to some complicated bunker in Switzerland, and I'm not quite sure how it all works, and then they send information back to the car. But essentially what it does, if there's a traffic jam or if there's roadworks or something, it recalculates the route live. So if something's happened seconds ago, it'll come up on your sat nav and tell you to take an alternative route. So it's calculating your route live, which I think is pretty impressive for people who are stuck in traffic. And there's a lot of them out there, obviously, aren't watching the show because they're stuck in traffic.
Unfortunately, the people who really need to hear this news won't be able to. You're probably in traffic right now.
And you shouldn't be watching television if you're in traffic anyway.
But the amazing thing about the system is that a lot of these systems only work with highways. A few of these systems exist around the world. This works with secondary roads, even tertiary roads, so you can basically wherever you are in the country, and obviously Gauteng suffers more with traffic than we do in the Western Cape, although it's getting a lot worse down here as well. This will reroute you around the problem, and like Gav says, it picks up the problem almost instantly.
Great. Absolutely. But it is only, you have to buy a whole Renault.
to get there. Yeah, all right, guys, let's start talking the Golf R. Let's get down to business.
What's the verdict? Yeah, absolutely.
Well, we've been driving the new R cars from Volkswagen. Both it's actually a separate company that builds these cars for Volkswagen. You can get the CC, you can get the Scirocco, and you can get the Golf. And a couple of weeks ago, we drove the Golf, which we both absolutely loved.
What a fantastic, fantastic car. Honestly, I do believe it's probably all the car you'll need for a certain age of your life, which I like to include the three of us in, obviously. I think there's obviously faster cars, there's obviously more luxurious cars, there's obviously more spacious cars, but I think if you're the sort of person who gets forced to go to the garden centre on a Saturday morning with the wife, but still likes to race the youth at traffic lights, then I think the Golf R is probably all the car you'll ever need. It truly is a spectacular car, and what I like about it as well is it's wickedly fast, but if you want to drive it like a normal cheese sandwich Golf, like it feels like a 1.6 Golf, it can feel like that, but as soon as you mash the accelerator into the carpet,
it goes.
It is it's otherworldly. Yeah. It's properly quick. Yeah.
And if you don't like putting regular sized people in the back of your car, you can have the Scirocco, which you just saw on TV there. That footage, which was sent to us from Germany, that had a blue Scirocco. Ours is green. There we go. It's up on the screen
now. Green segment for the week.
We like to call it Incredible Hulk Green. Yeah. Volkswagen calls it Viper Green. Yeah. I mean, the Scirocco is properly fast. It'll get from 0 to 100 in just over 6 seconds.
Wow.
And to put that in perspective, a Porsche Boxster is not much faster. And you don't have to go back that long, maybe 15 years, to find a whole bunch of Ferraris which weren't as fast. So these really are the supercars of their day.
Yeah, I mean, they really are. Just in terms of technology and the materials they're using, the cars are becoming greener, they're using less fuel, they're going quicker. I mean, I don't know where it's all going to end, but these are truly remarkable cars. And, you know, again, but for what is the price, Chi? I mean, that's what we're looking
at. Just before we get on the price, we have a caller on the line. Gerard from Alberton. Good morning.
Morning, Gerard. How are you guys? All right?
Good, mate. Good. Gerard, do you have a question for one of these guys?
Yes, I'd still like to know what's going to be the much more of a difference with the newest Scirocco. I mean, I'm driving the older one now.
Okay.
All righty. So you're saying the difference between the current Scirocco and the one that's just come out, the R version?
Definitely, yeah.
Okay, cool. So basically what you're getting in the current Scirocco is you're getting either a 2-litre or a 1.4 engine. You're getting a 2-litre in the R, but it's the brand new factory tweaked engine from the Golf GTI. So it's got something like 270 horsepower or 190 kilowatts, whereas the current Scirocco has probably got in the region of about 145. Mm-hmm. So it's a huge extra kick of power. You also get a different suspension, brand new wheels, which I think look fantastic.
Amazing.
Nice. You're also paying about another 140 grand.
Fantastic.
That is the kicker, obviously.
Guys, unfortunately, we are running short of time. We have to wrap this up. But thank you so much. I mean, if it was my choice, I would go with the Scirocco, just because of looks-wise.
Absolutely. My choice, golf, because you can fit people in it.
Fantastic. Ferns, yeah. Cheerio, Gavin. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. We'll see you guys again next week.
Absolutely.
Looking
thank
forward
you.
To it.
Thank cool. you.
Guys, there we go. Cheerio. A lot still happening on the show. Don't forget, Rake Nickling is in studio. He is right here, and Liesl, I can see she's blushing already. So let's go over to her now in the kitchen. Liesl, what's happening?